class 66 diesel locomotive, nicknamed Shed because of how it looks. This locomotive used to haul aggregates up and down the Great Western Main Line. Today, you're going to learn how to take control of this powerful freight locomotive, start it up, get it moving, and then bring it to a stop. Start by climbing aboard the locomotive. Enter through the cab door in front of you. Take a look around, and when you're ready, have a seat in the driver's chair. Now get the engine started. Set the engine run switch, generate... Here you go. Use the engine start button on the desk, then... braking system. Before we go anywhere, we need to run a quick brake test. First, hold the auto brake handle in the release position until the brake pipe control needle in front of you reaches 5. That means the brakes are completely released. The brakes now need charging, so a full application is needed. This time, hold the auto brake handle in the apply position. It looks as though the brakes are working as they should. All you need to do now is fully release the brakes again, so we can get... Time to get moving. Turn the headlights and marker lights on. Put the train in forwards, so we're ready to get moving. Using the reverse. Now you need to release the last of the brakes. The parking brake. Nearly there. Now apply some... I think this is fast enough. Let's bring the train to a gradual stop. Using the auto brake handle in the apply position again, get the brake pipe control needle in front of you to around 4 to apply a gentle application, and then let the brakes do the rest.